Steve Bannon, the longtime political advisor to former President Donald Trump, has asked the Supreme Court to keep him out of prison while he appeals his conviction for contempt of Congress. A federal appeals court refused Thursday to delay the four-month prison term, and Bannon has been ordered to report to prison by July 1st.